So yeah, like I said, we're not repeating the same approach. No way. Too hot. You'll be expecting it. We need to be smart here. Sneaking around just feels naughtier, doesn't it? For the stealthy approach, this is the prep work we gotta consider. The more homework you do now, the more options you'll have when it comes to the heist. Then there's your support crew. Same deal as before. Pick a driver, hacker, and a gunman. Maybe try to mix up your choices from last time. See what your new picks bring to the table. And the bottom line. Gustavo's prior work and connections will mean he has no problems sourcing some of the best weapons around. The dens! Denzo! Denservation! Anything we can do to keep him out of the driver's seat is probably a good thing, to be honest. Christian's not a bad choice. I'll get in touch with him.
crates are your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so...
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
sure the wheels are down? Seems obvious, I know, but... Your gunman will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol. Sharp in that suit, if you don't mind my saying. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
Good.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Holy hell! You made it all the way up. Now the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
Hey,
back here.
Come on, let's go!
Let's go get your getaway vehicles, huh? They're perfect, untraceable. They're not even legally in the U.S. Some illicit importers are bringing them through L.S. Already started to unload the containers.
What?
Makes the logistics somewhat easier, but be ready for some fighting.
Thank you.
Bay has been looking empty.